Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off the screen timeout on your Samsung device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, tap Display. Scroll down to and tap on Screen Timeout. Here you have a few screen timeout options. The longest time is 10 minutes. However, there is not an option to turn the timeout off altogether here. There is a way to turn the screen timeout off, but only when your phone is charging. I will now show you how to turn off the screen timeout when your phone is plugged in. To do this, you will have to access the developer settings. Go back to the main settings page and scroll all the way to the bottom. Tap About Phone. On the About Phone page, scroll down and tap on Software Information. Now you need to tap on build number 4 or 5 times until you see you are 4 steps away from becoming a developer. Keep tapping as it counts down. You will now have to enter your phone's PIN. Developer mode has now been enabled. Go back to the main settings page and scroll all the way to the bottom. You will see that there is now a new setting called Developer Options. Tap it to open it. Then at the top of the Developer Options, you will see a Stay Awake option. Switch the toggle on to the right of Stay Awake. Now your phone screen won't time out when it's plugged in. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.